Get your favorite Kids Learning Tube t-shirt or song today at kidslearningtubeshop.com. And don't forget to subscribe.
Kids Learning Tube! This is a size comparison of objects in our universe. We'll start with the smallest and go to the largest, most well-known objects we know, of course.
I am Ceres. I am a dwarf planet. Maki Maki's a dwarf planet as well, but didn't plan it. I am Haumea, a dwarf planet in this group. Pluto is a dwarf, but used to be a planet, it's true. Eris is a dwarf planet in this mix. The Earth's moon is where your eyes are transfixed. Mercury is here, an official planet. I'm the planet of Mars, I'm sure you all know this. I'm planet Venus, my size you may think is large. Planet Earth is next, and the humans think that they're in charge. Neptune's a planet in our solar system, wow. Planet Uranus is here, I wish I could take a bow. Planet Saturn has rings, if you think I am big. Check out planet Jupiter, I hope you can dig.
This is a size comparison of objects in our universe. We'll start with the smallest and go to the largest, most well-known objects we know, of course.
I am the sun, a yellow dwarf that isn't far. I am Sirius A, a main sequence star. My name is Pollux, a red giant star, it's true. Arcturus is a red giant star, this I thought you knew. I'm Aldebaran, a red giant star, that's me. Hi, I'm Rigel, a blue-white super giant, you see. I am Betelgeuse, and I'm a red super giant in class. I'm Antares, I'm a red super giant that won't last. VY Canis Majoris, a red hyper giant star. I'm UY Scutai, the biggest red super giant this far. I am the Milky Way galaxy, and you live in me. Now let's all sing the chorus together with glee.
This is a size comparison of objects in our universe. We'll start with the smallest and go to the largest, most well-known objects we know, of course. This is a size comparison of objects in our universe. We'll start with the smallest and go to the largest, most well-known objects we know, of course.